This area that we're in here has had a lot of inefficient irrigation and just a big need to improve that irrigation. NRCS will evaluate your pumping plan, and a lot of times we'll find out that we can use a smaller pump to get that job done. That might save a tremendous amount of energy. And we can also evaluate whether a VFD would make an improvement in your operation.
We farm about roughly 1,500 acres in the Willamette Valley of Oregon. We use irrigation on all of our acres. We developed a partnership with NRCS due to the high cost of upgrading our irrigation system. A VFD is a motor controller that varies the frequency and voltage supplied to your electric motor. VFDs also allow us to have multiple irrigation systems on one irrigation pump. That works out great because instead of having three pumps, we can run three different systems off one pump.
So each system will be designed by an NRCS technician where it is going to work properly for the operation that you have.
VFDs are very expensive irrigation equipment. And so with the help of NRCS, it makes pulling the trigger a lot easier.